Hi, in this short video, I want to explain some of the possibilities for you to create labels for your stream. We are in the scene builder right now on a blank new scene. To add any widget, just click on Add Widget here on the left. You can find labels in the event list category. As you can see, there are many options for labels. Some are even free, like the label rotator widget. I will also show you the essential event list widget, but first, let's check out the label rotator. After clicking install, you can find your new widget in the scene. It will automatically cycle through your latest events if there are any. To configure the widget, click on Settings to open the Settings window. In here, you can check and uncheck all supported events from our three main platforms, Twitch, YouTube, and Kick. You can also customize the highlight color and how long each event should be displayed. And in the Font tab, you can change the font type, size, and color to fit your stream. Now, just place it wherever you'd like, and you have a simple yet effective way to display recent events. Now let's check out the Essential Event List widget. This shows an ever-changing list of all your recent events, like new followers, donations, subs, and many more. You can change direction and alignment to whatever you feel like. Have the list displayed horizontal, scrolling from left to right, or the other way around. In the Spacing tab, you find options for the individual event boxes, making them bigger or smaller or more spaced apart. The Radius tab controls the box border and roundness. Like with most other widgets, you can change the font here as well. You have options for your box colors and icon size. And of course, options for your events. You can change how long each event is displayed, how many maximum events are in the list at one time, and like with the label rotator, you can check and uncheck any supported event. Let me quickly tidy up the event list and then I'll show you one more option for labels. If you want a more traditional event label, you can first go into Add Graphic. Here in Overlays, you can choose from a large variety of pre-made designs. Each has its own label panel, and when you find one you like, just click on it to add it to your scene. Now let's add our last widget for today. You can find it under All Widgets. Here is the basic label widget. It displays only one event. Right now, it's the latest follower this channel got. Again, you can change to each supported platform and event. If you haven't had a new subscriber, for example, you can add a placeholder. And then, instead of having a blank label, your viewers will see a small call to action. Nice. Of course, you can also change the font here as well to make it fit your stream. And change the animation of the scroll. Now, just place your label on top of the panel we added before. Maybe adjust the font size. Lastly, let me just add a quick icon so it's more obvious which event this is supposed to be. I'll click on Add Graphic and under Alert Icons, I'll choose a fitting heart icon. Then I just scale and place it accordingly. Now, we can select all elements at once by dragging a selection box over all of them. And I press Ctrl plus G to group them. Now I have a group that is easy to drag around the scene and copy, if I want to create more labels. And we are done. Upgrade to our widget pass to get access to all our widgets and build more scenes. Or go all out and get our stream pass to unlock unlimited scenes in our scene builder and access thousands more stream assets.